Do you solemnly swear to support and defend the Constitution of the United States against all enemies, foreign and domestic, that you will bear true faith and allegiance to the same, that you take this obligation freely without any mental reservation or purpose of evasion, and you will well and faithfully discharge the duties of your office upon which you're about to enter, so help you God. I don't know, I'm glad about it.
Thank you, Patty.